Hello guys, welcome back, and today we are going to deep space. Ooh, last time we had gone for Olympus Coliseum and also tortured ourselves with Disney Town. So we did both. We had me get my butt beaten up and had me get tortured in one episode. Deep space is longer than both of them and has a higher combat level than both of them. So it should be recommended to be last when doing it, because it's more difficult. So let's visit this world. Ooh, a new way to enter a world.
Huh? What's that?
Your imagination.
Whoa! Verse.
We're on verse.
Try that again!
Oh boy. Then, we don't have to do this. Take up the giant unverse. Ben, we could just leave it alone.
Yeah! Yeah! Ah! Yeah! Yeah! Ah! Yeah!
That was easy. And my baby. Oh, my baby. My brother is just making random noises. And we defeat him. Wait, he's running to a ship.
Trying to catch a ride, huh?
It's really that scared. Oh, boy. Oh no. I just had to deal with one of my big brothers. My tongue feels like it's cut. It's kind of not fun. I'll just say that much. Well.
Now don't get any more ideas. These guns are locked into your genetic signature.
Locked. Oh boy.
Huh? An intruder? All right, you. Don't get any funny ideas.
Well, I guess he's coming for us. Run.
So you're the intruder. Identify yourself.
My name is Ventus. The monster I was chasing boarded your ship.
Nice try. If there was another intruder aboard, we'd have detected it. Huh?
Intruder in the machinery bay. We lost control of the engines. It's some kind of monster.
See?
Now you tell me. Stay right there. I have lots of unpleasant questions to ask you.
This is my fault. I have to do something.
Well.
What? You know Terra and Aqua?
Friend. Circle.
Hey, is that a wayfinder?
Well.
The engines are under too much stress. We're risking an explosion.
What am I doing? There's no time. Huh? No, you need to stay here. It's too dangerous.
He won't. You made him sad. Then how dare you make Stitch sad?
Yeah. Fire! Fire!
go.
Win!
Oh yeah, we're locked in. Play all unversed to clear the barriers. Okay.
Come on!
Okay, yeah. Just saying. Try climbing it. scare me. It's unlocked. Not again.
Bring it.
So. Yeah. Good. Oh no.
I don't know how you did it, but you won't get away again. You haven't fooled me. You can bat your eyes all you want at the Grand Councilwoman so she'll reconsider your sentence. But I see you for what you really are. An abomination that's only instinct is to destroy everything it touches.
He just wants to destroy you. For the shrine. His wayfinder. Sorry, but you're very likely about to be murdered. Just saying. And I don't blame Stitch at all. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Here we go. Why you want to turn off the gravity just to get a chest, but there's not really that much else to turn on the gravity in this room. Can go higher, just can't get the chest. Which, I mean, if you're not 100% in the game, it doesn't really matter. So for me, at least I'm not 100% in this game. Here's Judo, I've been trying to. I think this is. I believe. Yep. There's the enemy that we were getting. And, well, there it is.
End of the line! Shouldn't be here.
He doesn't care.
What is it?
Yeah!
Fire! Fire!
frequency has been increased. Everything has been increased somehow. Also, how much my vapor can complain today has also been increased on accident. Oh, dang. Okay.
I see. Your wayfinder broke. Well, don't worry. Friendship's more than an object.
Friendship circle?
Don't let the little mimic fool you. You saw for yourself what kind of monster that thing is. All it knows how to do is hurt and destroy.
Monster? He helped me stop the monster!
You must have triggered some sort of mutation, hidden in the little freak's genetic coding.
Then, friend!
That's right. We are friends.
Oh boy.
Better say your goodbyes now, because 626 is about to be destroyed. Stop that!
Come on!
Sound the alert! Prisoners on the loose! Don't let them get away!
Yay, we escaped. That was easy. We're being shot at, but we escaped.
Where are we going?
Hyperdrive has been activated. System charging. Warning. Guidance is not functional. Navigation failure. Do not engage hyperdrive. Repeat. Do not engage.
Formation, get clear!
What is it? What's going on?
Yeah, he has zero idea what just happened. Well, got a new keyblade that's good at strength and magic, so that's pretty good. Same magic, but better strength. Let's see, what do I want to equip? Or cure spells. That should be good. There we go. Guys, hopefully you did enjoy. And next episode we will do Neverland. Hopefully you did enjoy, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.